Keep the feet apart, more than the hip width apart, in the sumo stance. The feet are pointed a little bit diagonally outside. Soften the knee. The shins are vertical throughout the movement. And the shins are placed very close to the bar, almost at a distance of 1 inch from the bar, not more than that. Ensure that. Because it is a sumo deadlift, my fingers, my palms are placed closer than the shins. I'll place it right here. Shoulder width apart, my palms are placed just perpendicular to my shoulder. My shins are very perpendicular, vertical, and 1 inch distance from the bar or closer. Back straight. Take a deep breath in. Go up using the breath. Release the breath only when you go up, right? So you are using the breath to brace your core and lift the weight as you go up. That's a technique you need to learn in case of compound exercises. Lock your back, lock yourself when you go up, as you can see, and let's do it again, back straight. Lock it out. And perpendicular movement of the bar. Take a deep breath in. Breathe out.